Hi, Dexter. Hi, Dee Dee.
Hi, kids.
Hello.
Mom. Mommy.
You're home. Hi, Dex. How was your day, kids?
Oh, Mom. It was fantastic.
Yeah, it was cool.
How cool?
Real cool.
Really?
Yeah, it was cool.
Such an insignificant and putrid waste of the human race. He offers no benefit to society, no improvement to culture, no magnanimity to the integrity of boyhood. A despicable character, self-seeking at anyone's expense. If you will, a rat in the sewer of life. Dexter.
What?
Also known as Stupid Stinky Duty Head.
Yeah.
Dexter. I hate Dexter. I must defeat him.
But
I must
why?
Destroy his lab. But how? Dexter may be small, puny, even sickly at times, but his brain defies its size. I must infiltrate Dexter's home, learn his weaknesses, prey on his flaws, and most importantly, put an end to his scientific career in laboratory for all time. But how? How can I get close enough to Dexter without revealing my true identity?
Be right back, kids.
All right.
Left a bag in the car. Oh, would you look at that?
What?
Darn. Come here, little tomato.
With Dexter's mother cryogenically captured in suspended animation, followed by an obligatory suit-up sequence, I can become Mandark!
No, you can't! What's up, buddy? What? Your feet are too big!
It's bedtime, Dexter.
No,
permanently! Oh, hello. Hello, kids.
Hello.
Hi, Mom.
Hi, Mom.
Hello.
Well, I guess I'll be upstairs. This is too easy. I should have thought of this years ago. And now to destroy. Hee hee hee.